webbed fingers. It's normal in some mammals, but it's uncommon in humans. Here you can see there's a septum between the fingers. The bones are separate, so you can do a simple surgical procedure to release this, or you can just leave it.